algae. Study of algae is called phytology. Algae are photosynthetic organism, mostly found in water bodies. They store food in the form of glycogen. Algae store food in the form of glycogen. Some example of algae are nostoc, chlamydomon. They are unicellular algae. They are unicellular, means their bodies are made up of only one cell. Next, bulbex. They are colonial for algae. That for the hundreds of algae live together to form a colony and form algal bloom in water bodies. Now we will see bulbex. The bulbex. They form colony like this. Now we will see the usefulness or benefits that we get from algae. But before going through this, to provide a space, I am going to erase it.